अस्सलाम वालेकुम, क्या हाल है सबका। मैं भी अल्लाह के करम और फजल से ठीक ठाक हूँ अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। आज मैं आपके लिए एक इंटरेस्टिंग रेसिपी लेके आई हूँ, कड़ाही चिकन। इट्स वेरी फेमस डिश एंड इट्स ऑल फॉर माई किड्स हु वांट टू डू द कड़ाही चिकन। इट्स वेरी इजी, ट्राई दैट एंड यू विल लव इट। And today I have a special cameraman with me. Safe, you want to show your face?
Okay.
Just go like
I mean,
this.
not really.
Okay. So Safe is going to help me great deal today. I am so happy about that. They slept over last night. Like everybody knows, we were having this warning thunderstorm that turned into hurricane warning. So they slept over. Lila's here, and I'm gonna make fried chicken for them, and it'll be a little bit spicy, not too spicy. How about that? Say if you
Sure.
want a little spicy or no spicy.
No spicy.
Okay, so let's get started. We're gonna go in the kitchen and get started with that. Let's go.
Lala, we're back home.
Not yet, she's sleeping. So here's the chicken. I'm gonna get the chicken out and wash it here. Doesn't matter if it's long, I'm gonna chop it up, you know? Chop up all the bad parts. Okay, we're gonna let this defrost a little and we're gonna start with the fry. Maybe I need to invest in new karahi. This is my old handy dandy karahi. Turn this up and start again. She said that you have your headphone on. Lala, the storm is coming tonight. Yeah. There was nothing to do. Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We're gonna start. Put some oil. Chicken fry needs a little bit more oil than usual.
Chicken fry.
Bismillah. butter. I'm gonna put the chicken. It's not sizzling, man. It needs to be higher. Our mission is to make this video longer than all my videos. And my longest video was 35 minutes. Just have to brown it a little bit in the oil. See how this browns? Kind of like that. Why isn't it hot? Okay, now it's getting. I'm just gonna put a little bit of salt. Just to, set it up here. I have ginger garlic sauce, so 1 teaspoon garlic and 1 teaspoon ginger. That's it. Gotta stir it. I don't want you to get hurt with the oil. You can talk. It's fun to talk when you're making videos.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm gonna put some
spices?
Tomatoes here first.
Okay. You wanna go get them?
I have it.
Okay. all nice and brown.
Just gonna cut the top and throw them in the hole.
I thought we were gonna actually cut the tomatoes, not just.
Well, that's the art. First, you gotta let it steam a little bit. This top layer comes out.
Uh-huh.
And then you take that off and then you squish the tomatoes in. Okay?
Okay.
They are steaming kind of, they're gonna peel. Okay? Yes? Yes, you can have it. Camera. This is the chicken water. It's gonna evaporate. And that's the bad taste of the chicken that's going to disappear, this chicken water. And then it's going to taste yummy. Then we're going to crush these tomatoes. Yes, and then it'll be perfect. See this?
Oh, that was already
coming
peeling.
Up. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to take it off, whatever is coming off. And this is the best taste of tomatoes too. It doesn't matter, you can leave them sometime, but if you want some good taste in your food, you have to take these out. Okay. When I was little, my dad used to tell me that. I loved them in the soup today. And I was like, why are you doing that? When I came here and I saw all these cuisines on the TV, and they're like, they just, you know, all the best chefs do that. You know that?
Nope.
Now it's getting hot.
Yep, it looks like steaming.
Yeah, the water is evaporating almost gone. And then we're gonna squish those things.
Let's squish the tomatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Tell them now, like, to stay safe during the hurricane, even though it's like a level one.
Okay, so we want to talk about the hurricane, how to be safe at home. Some of the preps you should do, okay? You should have the, whatchamacallit?
Huh?
Torch, light, we call it torch, but you call it?
Flashlight?
I always call it torch. You should have torch, you should have a radio. You should have a candle. water, enough water, enough food. Either it could be canned food or something like rice and flour that, you know, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Important stuff.
Yes. Even though it's a level one.
Yeah. And even though it's it did not happen last night, they're saying it might happen today or tonight. So we just have to be careful still.
Yep.
Thank God it was peaceful night, because they said it was gonna hit tonight. Okay, I'm gonna squish the tomatoes. And the good chefs, they will take the seeds out of the tomatoes too.
Okay.
But we are leaving it in. We are not good chefs.
What?
I'm just joking.
You're the best chef.
Oh. Oh, it's okay. It happens. Too much water in there. We put too much tomato because I wanted a lot of sauce.
You wanted a lot of sauce?
Yeah.
So, I think we should put three.
Really?
Three.
No, it's good to have sauce. It's yummy sauce.
Okay. So you're saying yummy sauce is just tomatoes and...
Because, but you know, yeah, the sauce is made by tomatoes. Because when you eat with roti, it's nice to have sauce. Well, I like sauce.
Yeah.
That's my favorite dish, you know that? Karahi chicken?
I never
knew. Yeah, it's called karahi. Karahi is this round thing. Piece of a dish, it's called karahi.
Okay.
And that's the chicken. It's easy recipe. You can make it when your guests come, if you have chicken in the fridge, freezer.
Daddy,
whip it up quickly.
How about like the next time you make it, you already have the tomato sauce fresh and hot, and then you when you're done boiling all the tomatoes, what do you call those? You should dip, put them in the tomato sauce.
Yeah, I do that sometimes because sometimes I don't have fresh tomatoes. What I do is I put the canned tomatoes.
Oh.
Yeah, you can do that too. But you know, fresh tastes better.
Yeah.
So when the water evaporates a little bit, then I'm gonna put all the spices.
Okay. So. I have no idea what to
say. You have no idea what to say.
Talk about.
What we can talk about. Well, it's windy outside still, and we are still in hurricane. I saw the news, they say it might land tonight now, because when it was coming toward us, it made a little curve, so it took a little time, and now it's coming toward us. We thought it was gonna go away, but it's coming toward us. So that's okay, Allah protect us all, inshallah. Last night you guys had fun, didn't you? Tell them how much candy did you guys eat after dinner?
A lot.
We don't do that every day. We do it sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah. So I got the pizza and hot wings and stuff for dinner last night because I didn't cook yesterday.
Yeah.
That was my day off. Sometime I take day off. So, and then I got some snacks for my grandkids. And then I was gonna make a platter for you guys, you know, and then I saw the bag was all gone.
And then Lila came and she brought even more.
She even brought more steaks.
She brought like a million.
Big bag of, yeah. But, yeah. And then you guys didn't want it to sleep.
No.
You guys were too hyper. It was almost midnight and they were still at it. Then I had to tell them, I'm going to call your baba to come get you, and they went to sleep.
Yeah, I knew it was a trick.
Well, the chicken is cooking in this tomato water.
Mm-hmm.
Yummy tomato water. It's seeping it in, it's absorbing the tomato water, and it's gonna be, the taste is gonna be good.
So when you want to put the spices in?
When the water disappears a little bit?
And the water
maybe
disappears?
Maybe halfway through?
Halfway?
Yeah, right now chicken is cooking. And at the end, we'll put all the spices.
Okay.
Is it recording?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna sit it.
Okay. So.
Good morning, my princess.
Good morning. Wait, it's a him.
She said princess. No one caught him.
I feel bad.
You forget.
Everybody's
Why? Am I the only one that knows he's a his gender is a male?
Probably. Okay, we're gonna start putting the spices.
Okay.
Spices. We're gonna put some
onion. Is that
what?
I was gonna say that was an onion for a second, but nope.
Cumin, half teaspoon. Half teaspoon. Good enough. This is small, so maybe teaspoon of coriander powder.
Teaspoon.
And a teaspoon of garam masala and some peppers, not too much, right?
No.
And
that's a lot.
No, it's not.
That's a lot of spices.
And salt, a little bit of haldi I put. And I need to put the black pepper.
Black pepper?
I don't know where my black peppers are.
Yeah, no, look for it.
I have to dry them. Yep, I have to dry my black pepper.
Yeah, got your black pepper? Okay, good.
Where's my thing?
Spoon?
No.
Oh.
Did I grind it?
Oh.
Where's it? The vessel? The little container?
This?
Okay, let's use that. It's fine. We can use that.
Huh? It's coming tonight.
Thank you.
good.
So a little bit of black pepper.
Yep, that looks good already.
And I'm gonna put some green pepper. Should I put
green peppers?
No.
Okay.
I'll put holes. Sukhi methi. This tastes so good, guys.
Hey,
Daddy. Yes.
Do you
want to
go to the garden and get some actual peppers or green?
Oh, yeah. Go and check if we have it. Get like 2-3 of them.
2-3? Okay.
Keep it like that. Take it. Hold it like that.
Okay. So my grandma has this garden where she grows all her vegetables and stuff for cooking. And I have no idea how to open this door. Why? Okay, so these are her peppers. As you can see, they're like, it's so windy outside. Okay, those peppers don't really look like they're ready. Okay, I'm gonna have to tell her the sad news.
At the end, some butter. Okay. Maybe I put a little bit. We put a lot of butter to this.
And
we put some cilantro.
Whoa! That's gonna work.
So let me see now the salt, and then we're gonna finish it off.
Okay. I would lower it down, like to 6 or something.
Okay.
So we'll overheat.
Let's do it from 4.
Okay.
I wanted it to be thicker, but we can have it like this.
Right? Okay.
Let's see. Ooh, Bella. Perfect salt.
Yes, you got the perfect amount of salt.
Yeah, everything's perfect. None of that spicy, right?
Yeah. No.
A little bit.
Yes. I think you put a lot of pepper.
No, I didn't. This one is like peppery dish. You put a lot of pepper.
Okay.
But I did not put that many.
Then.
That's our karahi chicken. Almost done. We're just waiting for butter to just show up a little bit. Some sort of oil on it. Mm. And then we'll turn it off.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. It's
okay.
Let it run.
Okay.
Let it run, baby. We're gonna cut happen? It off. Chop it off. Don't worry.
Shoot. I have an idea. How about we make a part in the video where it's just you sitting down telling them to subscribe and like something?
Yeah, we can do that. Like, we can make video making atta. We can make video eating afterwards. Like, you know.
I don't really like having cameras in my face.
Oh, don't be like that. You can put scarf on.
I'm not going to put on a scarf.
How about a mask? Eat with the mask.
If I have a mask on me, will mouth will be like open or closed?
Or we can do the azan at the end, you guys do it.
I don't know.
Okay, oh, it smells good.
Yep, smells great. Now, when do we get to eat it?
Yeah, that's the question. We're gonna make roti and eat it.
Yeah.
What time is it, by the way? We just had breakfast.
I don't know why we're making so early.
Because I wanted to make the video.
Yeah. Well, it is 11.
Yeah. Oh, see? Show this. The oil is coming on top.
Oh yeah, look.
Yeah, so the this oil. Is the finishing touch. And our chicken didn't get destroyed. It's perfect.
Perfect.
You know. Whole pieces. Just 2 more minutes and it's done.
Done.
See, you can make this dish less than half an hour.
Yeah. I keep getting my hands stuck in, like,
just close it.
Okay.
Just 2 more minutes, and then we're gonna take a pretty picture. Where should I should get a dish to make
it off?
Yes, I did. I'm gonna assemble it and you take a nice picture for me.
Yeah. So take a picture?
Hold on, I'm gonna get a nice flower.
The results are really good. I think you should try this.
Dave is gonna take a nice picture for me. Okay, I think that's good enough. I'm gonna bring the okay, just put it here. It should be in the background, so take a picture. Bring the ring light.
What'd you make? With the ring light?